passed the Ferraris for a first place finish. The Lotus driver's working hard to stay close to the two Ferraris. He could simply hang on to third, but with both Ferraris needing to serve a drive-through penalty, I reckon we'll see him push for first.
Two Ferraris to pass, keep pushing. To go. We have a gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. Two laps remaining, two laps until the end of the race. Just be careful when overtaking, otherwise we might get a penalty. Car behind is a full second down on you. Fantastic, you're now in first. Let's push over the next lap to create a gap.
scenes. Drive-through penalties for Ferrari meant the 1986 Lotus finished on top. Seize the moment and pass the Ferrari drivers to finish first.